Hello and welcome to this video. And in today's video, we will be discussing 6 Google Chrome extensions that can help increase your productivity. And these extensions are simple tools that can make a big difference in your daily workflow and help you get things done more efficiently, right? So without further ado, let's start. First thing first, this is my favorite Chrome extension that I heavily depend on, and that is called LastPass. Basically, this is an extension that will help you to manage your passwords and login information so that you can log into different websites and accounts without having to remember all of your passwords. Just install this Chrome extension and sign up for LastPass, and that way you will be able to sync your passwords across different devices, right? Now we have something called Momentum. This is another Chrome extension that I'm a big fan of because it will replace your new tab page with a personalized dashboard. That means whenever you open a new tab, you will see a very impressive background image on the new tab along with Todoist, a motivational quote, and so on. You can also add clocks for different locations around the globe, which is really handy if you work remotely and collaborate with team members from other parts of the world, right? However, this extension has a paid version as well if you want some of these premium features, right? And then we have something called OneTap, and with this extension you can increase your productivity by consolidating all of your open tabs into a single tab. Basically, it is a simple but useful tool for anyone who uses a lot of tabs in their web browser. And by consolidating your tabs with this extension, you will be more focused and productive on your task. Now we have something called Grammarly. I hope more or less all of you are familiar with these extensions. This extension helps you catch grammar and spelling mistakes as you type, which will make your writing more professional and error-free. I found there is no reason not to use it as it is free of cost and really handy. Another Chrome extension that I use is called Todoist. This extension helps you create and manage to-do lists so that you can stay organized and track your progress on different tasks. Like many other Chrome extensions, this one is also available on a variety of devices. For example, phones, tablets, and computers. This means you can access your to-do list and add tasks no matter where you are. Finally, I have something for you that is called Pocket. And this extension will allow you to save web pages and articles for later so that you can come back to them when you have more time to read and absorb the information. For example, if you come across an interesting article or video that you want to view later, you can save it to Pocket instead of leaving it open in a tab in your browser. And then when you come back to the Pocket later on, you can read, right? So with Pocket, you can also categorize your saved content into different folders or tags, so that you can easily find what you are looking for later on. This can save you time and help you stay focused. So these are the 6 Chrome extensions I use nearly every day to stay focused and organized. So that's all. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, feel free to subscribe my channel and hit the like button and stay tuned. Thank you.